explain to you how to use this machine, this mold, to apply O-gun, OC film on this screen, okay? Firstly, let's you have to use this base. It says rubber base. Now, there are two sides. One side is, you see that's like bright, very bright. This side is like matte, okay? So we have to use this side up, because this is sticky. When you put the film on it, you can feel it can stick on it, or be stick on it, okay? So this one, it says OC film, okay? Now, we just, you know how to use this tier, this OC. Now you can use a strong sticker. Now you have to use this one for glass, because this is glass. You have to use glass on it, okay? So it says for glass. It's not for screen. You have another one for screen, this is for glass. Just be aware. Now you can use this light to see if there is any dust or anything on it. So you have to check, be very clear, be very careful, because laminating, but this is too, but it's okay. I can make this if I want to. LCD, you'll see the LCD is done. So let's check. Check. Very precise. So exactly the position it is supposed to be. Very precise. precise. The OCR position is very precise. Okay, it's done.